What is up, YouTube? Tyler back with another part of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time we left off, we had conquered Von Naboris' trials. So we defeated Urbosa's song.
Whee!
Now we are going to conquer Mipha's song in this one. If this will load. Last episode, we got the dark armor. I feel like I'm going faster even with this. That's the path I took to Zora's domain. Whee. Don't spot me, and you spotted me. You aren't gonna catch me. You might catch me. You can't catch me. And I fell. For I am the king of evil, Dark Link. That's not right, but screw it, I'll take anything. So much fun traveling. I remember fighting whatever the hell it was called here. The Divine Beast. I see a bombable spot. Damn it. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, yay, 10 arrows. And we're here. I applaud your courage in coming here. The locations that will be revealed. I know the stick. Do not let your guard down. Fellow traveler, what brings you here? I suppose everyone has their own reasons for traveling. Oh yeah, there's one there too, one of the monuments mentioned in my teacher's unfinished song. Ah, oh, sweet joy, how glorious to sing this song, the very land it describes. There's a verse about the trials of champion Mipha followed. I'm not gonna sing this because I cannot hold a rhythm. I don't have rhythm. Conquer the ancient foes. Chase rings in the water. Oh, come on. Did it move you? By asking around about the champions of each region, I'm starting to key together the key verses of the song. I can feel it. My teacher surely sang this very first from his very spot. I wish nothing more than to carry on my teacher's dream to complete and perform this special song. To do so, I must learn all there is to know about the champions of old. Thankfully, Azora, King, and Prince share memories of their champion with me. I see a deer. Yeah, you see me. I see you. Come back here. Dark Link demands it. I will catch you. I told you I'd catch you! Whee. And I fucked up. And the gnat's back. Oh well. We are going over here. I recognize some of the map spots. Kanai Shaka Shrine. Oh, we're back here. Oh, no, I don't want to dive. There's usually a gust of wind around here. There it is. Now, let's see. Oh, hey, keys. Electric keys. You're gonna catch me. Okay. And yes, don't get mad at me. I also have some walkthrough pulled up because just showing me the map location. I know the rest. Partially. Get away from me. I just want the acorn. Get away. Do you mind? Stupid keys. Are you serious? I hope I'm doing this right. Supposed to be something blue glowing over here. Found it. was gonna say, please don't make me swim. I used most of my stamina to get there. Kidafunia Shrine. I misread that. I thought that said do a barrel roll. I don't know why. Shit. I only have 20 left. Shoot. Let me through. Seriously? I'm trying my damnedest here, folks. That kind of did the trick. Oh my gummy guy. Okay, that's not what I meant to do, but okay. Somebody explain to me what I just missed here. Going. What am I missing here? That worked. For Toto Lake. Oh. Right there. The Zora armor. Can I not? I just want to jump out. I just want to jump. Fish. Party bass. Mm-hmm. this is where I got the sword armor. Top, all the pieces. So I guess the mob ones or book goblins. Ow, my ear. I do want... I want this just so I can see the health. My ear's hurting. Fun. There they are!
The room protection is now ready to roll.
Can I land on top of you? Nope! That was a horrible plan. I thought I'd land on top of him. I had the shield out, damn it. Nope.
It is my pleasure.
It wasn't raining, I could use bomb arrows. Get away from me! My God! Go to hell, you stupid keys! Thank you. I need ancient arrows. I cannot do that one yet. I can't do shit when it's fucking raining. It's hurting, man. It's hurting me to think right now how to outweigh this. Folks, I'm gonna keep this episode short just because my head's hurting, and we will continue in the next episode. I promise I'll be better. But please smash that like button, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. In peace.